All right, we go to Kittatinny Regional High School, double overtime, Beatty Cup, and it's Michael Vitiello on the rebound, and he scores as Newton stuns Kittatinny 3-2 to win the Beatty Cup, as Vitiello was named the MVP, and that is our play of the week.